Vampire Scory 3 here, and welcome back to some more Roblox Cops. I can't speak for my life today. Today, where we left off, I'm gonna make dough. What are you doing? I'm just gonna get the. I don't know what that was. Go get gas. Doing 90, just go get gas. This car is like very, very light. Gas for my car. If I see you driving like that again, you're gonna get a hefty fine, alright? Alright, slow down. Seven. I don't care if I lose gas now. Your butt is mine, dude. Dead. I gotta respawn my damn car. Welcome back to Roblox Cops. Where we left off, I got in a horrible accident. Slowly roll! Oh, man. Step out. You push my buttons. Oh my god, it's a female. Turn around for me. I'm done with you, ma'am. I'm done. Thought it was a he.
Oh.
hell me, I'm getting cuffed. You have no right to do 112 on these roads. You can't just speed whenever you want. You can't just speed whenever you want. Come back here to my car. Hazelnut 12442. Places. At this time, you will be placed under arrest for criminal speeding. We'll read your takes phone away. As I was saying, we'll read you your rights at the station, okay? You got anything illegal in the car? I need to know. Got anything illegal in the car I need to know about? No. Pounds. So, you're just an idiot. Yep, go into the cornfields where you belong. I don't know. She's still AFK in the middle of the road. Pretty soon you need your lights on, buddy. Can't go after that guy because I got a criminal in the back. Doesn't have my phone, because I have it up here with me. Dude! Lights. Jump on out. Hop. Follow me. Come on, you follow me? There we go, Hazelnut. In you go. No. You're cuffed. No. Yes, ma'am. down for me. Uncuffs. At this time, you will be placed under arrest for criminal speeding. Can I bail her out? This time you'll place under arrest for speeding. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. We are not done. Opening the jail cell. Well, we can't understand these rights, ma'am. For 15 days. Returns. Role playing as she's been in there for 15 days or longer. Idiot! Yeah, she gets her car back too. Her license is valid, everything. If she speeds again, though. That's where the problem set in. So basically what you're doing now is you're gonna be getting reported. done with this. I'm done with her, man. I'm gonna die. Pulls out. Nice. Pulls out of Lambo. Jesus! Door is jammed. Jesus, Phil RP. Oh my God. Jams door with crowbar. Our first responder back up. Checks vitals. Oh, Hazelnut 12442. If you leave the server, checks vitals. No, I am not letting you. Don't fail RP. I'm trying to save you. You were just in an accident, dude. Or, I mean, ma'am. Checks vitals. Meow. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I'm done. Guys, well, that's gonna do it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. Make sure to hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever I upload. Make sure to follow all my social media. Links are in the description below. Make sure to subscribe to my brand new vlogging channel. Link will also be in the description. And I will see you guys next time.